Hello there. In this quick video, I'd like to show you how to self-register for a course in D2L. Begin on your My homepage in D2L. This is the first page that you see after logging into D2L. In the upper right-hand corner, click on the self-registration link. This table here displays a list of all of the D2L courses which are currently open for self-registration. If you don't see the course that you're looking for here, you may need to contact the course's facilitator to gain access. Once you've found the course that you're looking for, click on the course's title in blue. For example, I'll go ahead and enroll myself in the online self-paced D2L training course. I click register. I click submit. I click finish, and finally I click done. And now I'm enrolled in my self-paced D2L training course. And I can access my course by using the Select a Course drop-down menu in the upper left-hand corner of D2L. If you need any further technical assistance in self-registering for a course in D2L, please contact the NLU IT Help Desk. They're available 24 hours a day, and I've posted their contact information on the video right here. I hope this video was informative for you, and I thank you for watching.